Technology is growing by leaps and bounds every day. With new technology flaring up every minute, it is high time that we bust some of the myths related to it. So here are popular technology myths debunked for you. Number 1. Leaving your phone plugged in charger all night damages its battery. But the fact is that your smartphone is called so for a reason. Smartphone comes with a battery cycle of their own. A smartphone battery has only a limited number of charges, after which it starts degenerating. An authentic smartphone battery comes with an integrated chip, whose main function is to prevent charging beyond its 100%. So the only thing you should worry about is buying your smartphone from a verified retailer. Number 2. The more megapixels a camera has, the better the picture it takes. Truth, it's not the megapixels but camera sensors that add quality to a photo. These sensors convert light into electrical signals, which eventually add colors to every picture. The camera's lens composition, controls, and circuitry are other key factors responsible for producing a fantastic picture. Basically, if you use a poor camera and poor lenses with more megapixels, you will have poor quality pixels. Or conversely, if you already have a good camera or smartphone, do not worry if a new model has just been released. Your photos are not going to have much less quality than the newer model. Number 3. Using your phone at a filling station can lead to a fire explosion. Truth, there has been no documented case of this up to now. To ignite gasoline vapors, you need high voltage. Mobile phones use less voltage than what's essential to start a fire. The cast of popular TV series MythBusters attempted to explode a mock gas station with a working cell phone surrounded by gasoline vapor. A specific concentration of fuel and air is needed for the gas to explode. So Jamie sprayed a highly flammable vapor into the glass chamber that already had a mannequin with a cell phone inside a car. The myth was soon busted. Number 4. Deleting files from the recycle bin ensures permanent deletion. But the actual truth is that deleting files from the recycle bin or trash only means that your operating system has marked the area empty. Even though it seems that the file's data has been wiped off from your computer, it's still there. If you want to recover a file that has been deleted from the trash or recycle bin, you will have to dabble in various data recovery softwares. Any skilled techie can very easily recover the deallocated file. Number 5. Airport X-ray scanners are harmful to you and your devices. Truth, airport X-ray scanners do not cause any harm to your devices or to you. For that matter, a very low dose of X-ray hits you when you stand between the detectors. It is not possible to get any damage done under such low radiation. This means that the radiation emitted out of the scanners is extremely low in dosage. It bounces off your skin rather than going through your body. Number 6. Lowering the resolution of an image also lowers the file size of the image. Truth, the file size of an image depends on its pixels dimension. When you lower the resolution, it doesn't change the size or number of pixels. Thus, the size of the file remains the same. A high resolution image has more pixels as compared to a low resolution image. Most people think that lowering the resolution of an image will also lower its file size, when its resolution depends on the pixels dimensions. You can particularly prove it by reducing the resolution in applications such as Photoshop. When you change the width, height, or even the resolution of an image, its size will remain the same. However, when you decrease the dimension of a pixel, you will notice the difference in the image size. The file size of an image also depends upon its format and amount of compression. Number 7. More RAM means faster computer. Truth, RAM does not work to make your computer run faster. It makes it better at multitasking. Upgrading your RAM to 8GB does not speed up the working of applications on your computer or stream your video games better. However, it does help in running software such as Photoshop, Outlook, Firefox, and other editing apps smoothly. So if you have a lot of applications running in the background of your computer and you want to play video games simultaneously, more RAM is preferred. Number 8. Clearing your apps on your phone somehow saves battery and makes it run faster. Truth, it does the opposite and you should know how. Every time you open an app, it has to reload itself. Frequent reloads of these applications start consuming a participable amount of your battery. This results in the reduction of your battery life. It all began when a fan sent an email to Tim Cook, the CEO of Apple. He asked if quitting multitasking apps frequently saves battery life. The head of the software development replied in the negative. In fact, quitting apps reduce battery life by consuming a considerable amount of it when they are restarted. More signal bars guarantee great cell service. But the actual truth is that signal bars only indicate your proximity with the nearest signal tower. One of the biggest myths about mobile networks is that if there are more bars on your cell phones, then the network of your cell phone is great. Have you ever wondered why two cell phones with different signal bars can make quick and easy calls at the same time? They both perform equally, even if the count of signal bars on their screens isn't the same. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and leave a comment. Do check out our channel for more similar videos.